21st century. Speed bumps, potholes, and clear air turbulence in 2017. These three conditions will slow you down and in some cases cause irreparable damage. One writer says that potholes and clear air turbulence in particular are unpredictable foes. A sudden pothole in the road or clear air turbulence from rapidly changing wind speed or direction will wake you up, even an unseen speed bump. So, Trinitarians and our friends, as we continue in our new beginning in 2017, let's be intentional in reducing and or eliminating the impact of the aforementioned as we journey. The Holy Writ says in Ephesians 5:6, that no man deceive you with vain words, for because of these things cometh the wrath of God upon the children of disobedience. The seventh verse continues with a stern warning. Be not ye therefore partakers with them. Wrote George Home, an English divine, fool me once, shame on you, but if you fool me twice, shame on me. In the spirit of a truly new beginning, don't break down life's avenue at breakneck speed. Don't you ever learn, Alan White Jr., give yourself some adjustment time, which is, in our vernacular, scripture and prayer in that order. Don't shop for the rock, stand firmly and patiently on the top.